through the programs of Goody Leisure Farm, we are getting the youth to start engaging themselves along the white meat value chain. And considering that we have large numbers of youth that we are working with and more that are coming on board, this is already an opportunity for any investor out there. You have a good number of young, energetic, willing to work youth that you can work with.
Tergo also has, or in West Nile, we also have Mountain Wati, where we discovered that the first man and the woman met in the history of Tergo. And as you go there right now, you'll still get the footmark of these two people.